Rivian announcing it will lay off about 160 of its employees. The company's stock price is just dimes over the $8.40 low that their stock prices hit earlier this week. As of today, the company is worth $8.72 per share. It's spurred on by suspicion that demand is weakening for electric vehicles as other EV manufacturers also taking a hit. Tesla shares were down this week, and their CEO, Elon Musk, announced Tesla would lay off about 14,000 jobs. Rivian says there would be minimal impact on the Normal plant.